shyness, let it go. Never have to be alone. Yeah, shyness, let it go. Never have to feel so lonely. Shyness.
Oh my gosh.
All right. Here we are.
Hello, everyone.
Happy Monday, you guys.
A wild fracture in chat.
Welcome, everyone. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Hi, hi, hi.
Yeah, the hi is a little bit bigger on the emote. How does that look? A little bit better. Hello, Phantom. Good to see you.
All right. Let's make sure the light's good. I got the lights on. Cool. Cool. All right.
Everything needs to move.
Needs to move. Let's see if I can get this.
Hello, everyone. Happy Monday. Hi, Kristenator. How was your weekend, Kristenator? A lot of shinies. I hope you got a ton of shinies, like me. I got a ton of shinies this weekend, you guys. Oh, shoot. I messed the lighting up a little bit. Oh, my gosh. All right. Who do we got in here now? Kristenator. Hello, Spencer. Hello, Phantom. Hi, DJ Cookie. Albert. 07. Happy Monday, everyone. It is a holiday week, huh?
It is a holiday week. And hi, Julio. Hello, hello. Phantom's got to cure him in 30 minutes. Great, great.
Excellent. Well, I would take an invite to that because I am slacking on the cure. I haven't gotten a Kyruem shiny yet. I'm not really interested in getting too many Kyruems because it's not a great Pokemon, unfortunately. I would love to get a Hundo to flex it, but I'd rather have it just be a natural thing. A natural thing. Dear.
Spiel is announced for January, so we have a January community day, huh?
Kristenator's tired and cold, but okay, since work. Yes, it's chilly, you guys. It is chilly. Dude, would you get a shout-out for Kristenator? The Kristenator. How was your grind, Kristenator?
I'm going to show off all my goods in just a short minute.
Seal, huh? Spin to the window. We got two spin to the windows. All right, let's... let's do some Spinda fun right now. Spinda fun. Spiel in January. The next community day is Spiel.
We now know.
Let's see here. Do they do a spotlight hour on Spiel? So we already have a shiny availability for Spiel, huh? They haven't even posted it in... January Community Day, they haven't posted it in Leak Duck just yet. You guessed Spiel. That's a good guess. I would have never guessed Spiel. Never guessed Spiel in 1,000 years. And in fact, I don't know how I feel about Spiel. It's not, I'm not super excited about Spiel coming. Uh-oh. Why you no work, Spinda? Let's see if it works over here. Yo, can I have some whatever's in my mug? Absolutely, it's coffee in. You want some coffee? Are you a coffee drinker? I burnt the crap out of coffee, unfortunately. Unfortunately, because they did Blitzy with a costume and then released the regular as a shiny into the wild. That Blitzy special. What was that for? It was a costume day, right? A costume, what was that event? It was a fashion week. That's what it was, the fashion week. Here it is. Spiel will be featured in Community Day. We're excited to announce that Spiel, the clap Pokemon. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Clapping. The Spiel is clapping. We're excited to announce that Spiel, January's Pokemon, will be featured in January's Community Day event. All right, we'll get into this for sure. Let's talk about this event here. First of all, we got to do a spin to the windows. Let's see if that spin to the window is working on this page.
What the heck?
All right. Spinda's not working. Maybe they changed the URL. Copy. Launch. Spin wheel. Hey, there we go. Just gotta coerce it a little bit. 10 sit-ups. 10 crunches. Oh my gosh. We can plan to do it together. Yes, let's do that. Let's plan to, when is the Spiel Community Day? You're gonna be in town on January 16th. When do you departure, mon ami? We can go somewhere fun too. There is two, one is mine. Yes, so I'm gonna do the crunches right now. Julio getting their 2K in for Community Day as well. Or 2K in for Chaos Day. January 16th at 10 p.m., so you can still play the Community Day. What airport are you leaving from? LAX? Mine next. We'll see, Spencer. I might do someone else's before yours. We'll see, though. You might get lucky, Spencer. Well, unless it's a late, late night Community Day, you should have no problem playing that. And then you'll be near LAX because you'll be in LA for Community Day to play with me. Chair reveal. Yeah, nasty chair. I need to get a new chair. Work begins on Monday for you after. So you have all work off, Chris Nader? That's great. That is great. I actually am going to be more busy this week than I have been the past couple weeks. The past couple weeks. There's not more than two, Spencer. I'm just pulling your leg. Kitty gets a treat, though. I'm going to do that while I'm here. Come here, kitty. Kitty, come here. Kitty, come here. Oh, we're going to get the dog instead. Good boy. Here's Bean, everyone. Hi, Bean. He's a little skeptical because the dog came in hot. Here, we'll give you both treats. Here you go. See that one? There it is. Now come here, kitty. Kitty gets a treat. Yum, yum, yum. Kitty gets a treat. Hi, Peter. I'm working part-time during a short winter mini semester. Got you. Got you. So you work at a college? You work at a school? Not a college, perchance. Hi, kitty. Good boy, kitty. We'll pick up kitty and show him. Kitty's always very active in the morning. And Louie. Yeah, Louie hears treats, and he's like, nah. All right, let's do the 10 crunches that we have to do. Might as well bang out the 22 that Julio just did so that we stay up on those. Oh, sorry, Louie. Kicking him around. 30 crunches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Woo! I'm way better at those than I was before. Virtually for community college, and then yes, take classes at a four-year college. Copy that. And you guys are in person again? Man, Christinator, stuff's getting real out there. I hope you guys are being safe. Peter, contributing a sum to the Chaos Day. How many points did you just donate in total, Peter? It only tells me your grand total. Almost 2,000. My brother, I hope the in-person classes are going okay. My brother, hey, DJ Cookie! Oh my gosh. That total was able to get lifted yesterday or 2 days ago when I had to break stream 3 times, huh? Focus check, 760. Nice work, Peter. Does everyone have the week off? Does everyone have the week off this week? What an excellent week. What an excellent week. All right, I do want to take some photos for some subs that we got a couple of days ago. I'm slacking on the subbies. So, and also mention that we, yes, and I only had 1,280 noodles. Are you out of noodles, DJ Cookie? Working at the moment with no students. Oh, that's good. That is excellent. My brother got COVID. He got Omicron, you guys. He got it. And it's not as mild as the media is reporting it to be. He probably will live. Oh, Spencer, you're in New York too, right? I have 3 weeks off. I love school too. Is he okay? So he had to get out of the house so his wife doesn't get it. His wife is luckily, Haley is negative. And he quarantined himself until he realized that he had it, or until he tested positive. And then he left uptown. So now he's chilling in an Airbnb with a 99 degree fever. 99 degree fever. Not fun, huh? Not fun. All right, here we go. We got some gifted subbies a little bit. And then we got to do your spin at a window, huh, Spencer? Spencer? All right, here we go. Happy Monday, everyone. I hope everyone had a wonderful community day. We live here, and I'd like to thank... Oh, my gosh. Hideaway Gift in 07. Finishing their 3 month subs. 3 months of seven. And then we have Retsum gifting 5 subs. There it is. Thank you, Retsum. Come say hi. There we go. Next. Share. Done. Bingo. My dog just knocked my phone out of my hands and gave me a ball. I think he knows what you want to do. Huh? I still don't know Fahrenheit. Well, you don't need to know Fahrenheit, do you? You don't need to know it. I don't know the Celsius. That's what Google's there for. What are you trying to translate to, Peter? 670. What are you talking about? All right, let me get back to the queue. Thank you guys for using your noodle points today. We gave a kitty a treat, and now Spencer gets a spin to the window. Let's see what your prize is, Spencer. Pet cam. All right, let's get pet cam activated. What do we got a pet cam for? It looks like Just Bean's in the living room, so. Just Bean is in the living room here. 99 degree fever, that's right. Okay, Google, what's 99 degrees in Celsius? So he's got a fever of that, 37.2. And it's remained consistent since he has gotten the fever. He's had a fever for 2 days now. Preferably Louie. Well, we might be able to coax Louie out here. Let me get pet cam running, though. It's going to be a minute till I get pet cam up and running. In the meantime, I'll go to the Pokemon Go blog. And we can read about... Miss Minku! Hello! Hi, Miss Minku. Hello. How was Calm Day? Calm Day was insane. Yesterday was great. I got 31 shinies yesterday, so... Had a good second day on my Calm Day, for sure. Let's see here. What are we doing? Pokemon Go blog, the live. Sfeel has been announced as being the... thank you. Can you check out my paintings in general, dear? Definitely, Phantom. Probably not right now unless we get some time on stream, but we got a busy day and I want to get to everything right now. But I'll definitely... I always look at the Discord. All right, there we go. I didn't have time yesterday. No, Peter! Hi, Dark Knight. The Dark Knight is here. All right. Sfeel, can I accept your battle? Xbox Kid, I don't even know if we're friends here. Are we friends? 19 minutes before I cry, you're... All right, I'm getting pet can set up. I had to work on a Sunday? Sfeel, did I see your Pogo, buddy? No, I'll check it now, though. I will check your Pogo. Anything Pogo related, I can certainly do with the click of a finger. Miss Minku. I think I did. You had the Sfeel with a scarf? Or was it a... No. We are Bro V Alex. All right. Do you have any noodle points, Xbox Kid? Can I join? There you go. Spencer's looking to get in that raid, by the way, Phantom. There it is. You got the shiny Sfeel with a spark, and you've named it Esteban. 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 Beautiful. I'm still working on pet cam. All right. Yesterday on Calm Day, nice work, Miss Minku. That's crazy. Is it okay if I can put my code in chat? Yes, you can put your code in chat, or you can whisper to each other, but you're absolutely... Go ahead and put it in chat now. Go ahead. Anyone can add me. IDK, you don't know if you have noodle points. Well, usually because we're so busy here. Thank you for asking. Well, I guess Phantom didn't ask, but Spencer. Anyone that wants to do the Kyruem. Phantom's got the Kyruem. Phantom don't care. All right, here we go. Just January 2022 Community Day. Spear-tastic Sojourn. Okay, interesting. Spear-tastic Sojourn. I called it Esteban because of one of my followers. He loves this Pokemon, so you named it after Esteban. 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 It's a good name. It is a good name. A Nickit? I don't think I've ever seen a Nickit before. I don't think I've ever seen a Nickit. We have to ask. Yes, Phantom. Generally, no codes in chat. That's like a Twitch normal, right? They announced January Community Day. Yes, they did. Spiel is the spiel of choice. Sunday, January 16th, 2022, from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. local time. Spiel will be appearing in the wild. If you're lucky, you might encounter a shiny one. If you're unlucky, you won't encounter a shiny one. There's no way that you can play the game and not find a shiny. Shiny, hiney spiel. Just impossible. I mean, maybe... Pet cam. Is my pogo quality not so good like normal? Are you talking about the stream in general or the actual Pokemon Go? Kyurem, there you go. Add. It could be Pogo. It's also really small right now, right? So it might be super small. Or is even the larger screen. Just popped in to say hi. What's up, Tom? Good to see you, Tom. Hope you're having a good stream. Might pop in later. Copy that. What up, Tom? Oh, I like that. Dabados from Curie. That's hilarious. Dabados. Hype Panda. Hello, Hype Panda. Hello, Hype Panda. Video connecting. There we go. Pet cam is up. Yeah, a new move, right? Oh my gosh. I wish I would have known that I was this close to being 50. Look at this. Look at this. 49.6 kilometers the past week. That's brutal. That is absolutely brutal. Nah. That sucks. Oh, well. Okay, so Icicle Sphere making his... Pokemon Go debut. This low-energy charged attack will make sure Whale Brian will shine. All right, so trainer battles, and it does 60 damage. Very close, right? And I went walking like crazy yesterday. I passed out after Community Day, you guys, yesterday. I went hard. I walked a lot yesterday. Let's see if I can see in my Google Fit. There we go. Yesterday, a little more. What did it say for yesterday? A lunch walk. Steps, 14K. I wish it would tell me my miles. I wish it would tell me how many miles. Oh, there we go. So we might be able to look at another day. Background location is off. Uh-oh, that's not good. That's not good. Track my activities. Turn on. There we go. Now we'll hatch more eggs. I'm glad I looked at that. I am super glad I looked at that. Okay, pet cam's up. Pet cam is up. Let me connect to it now. Let me connect. 50K on both days. Wow. Is that a total of walking and driving? Because I was just walking. Just walking it off. Man. 2 days not streaming from home. It's almost like I'm like, oh, a little lost here. Just trying to get pet cam up. What is the comm day bonus? Three times catch. Let me get pet cam up once and for all, and then we can just be done with it. And I can focus on one thing. 50 kilometers. Oh, this weekend. The weekend you walked. Both days you walked 50? That's insane, dude. That's a lot of walking. You must be exhausted. Exhausted. Heel ball is so good. Yes, it is. You talking about for the, for Brilliant Diamond? For Brilliant Diamond? I have 7% of my Chromebook. 13 minutes of class left. Dun 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 dun. Oh yeah, Sword and Shield too. I haven't played enough Sword and Shield to get that busy. I might get back into Sword and Shield because I don't think that Brilliant Diamond or Shining Pearl. Good luck. I hope you can make it to the end. I don't think that Brilliant Diamond or Shining Pearl are as popular. I'm still on Sword. Yeah, a lot of people are still playing Pokémon Sword. Pet Cam, where are you, Pet Cam? Maybe I put it in Rolls. Why is Rolls there? Rolls shouldn't be there. Everything's all screwed up. There it is, Pet Cam. I've already beaten Brilliant. You see, I haven't finished it just yet. I'm taking my time, my sweet time. There's Pet Cam. How beautiful is that? Do, 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 do. Click, 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 clicky, click, click. Click on a lot of things. There we go. Minutes of pet cam starting now. He looks mad. Look at him. What are you doing with that camera? All right, my daily spawn's a Fennekin. Fennekin. It's not bad. Yesterday, my daily spawn was a Bidoof. I'm still desperately low on balls, too. How long till Julio comes to you? Julio's coming, I think, this weekend. He's coming to LA, but I'm not going to see him till the 30th. So 10 days until the meetup. If anyone is in the Southern California area, we're doing a meetup. 3 p.m. in Little Tokyo, we're going to do a 5-hour meetup. Probably not going to stream the whole thing, but we'll stream at least two parts of it during the event. Yeah, kitty! Oh, shoot. Oops. That's my bad. Do-do-do-do. Need a faster processor for streaming for sure. And then this is what Julio gets. Julio won this. He won this on our 24-hour stream. There you go. This Thursday, so 2 days. I won't be in LA when Julio gets in, but I'll be back on Sunday. I posted the Discord, by the way, you guys. I posted in the Discord what this week's schedule is looking like. What this week is looking like schedule-wise. So hop on in there. Hop on in there and go on and... check out the schedule. I will bring it up as well. There's pet cam. Nice bright pet cam. Look at that. Choo-choo. Gotta really take your time. Really take your time with Streamlabs as of late. Kitty, 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 kitty. Okay, so Icicle Sphere. So let's go through this again here. January 22nd, our first community day of January 2022. January 2022. Spiel is going to be in the community day. Get that shiny Spiel, and then Whalerin will have the charge attack Icicle Spear, and also the fast attack Powder Snow. Interesting. And Powder Snow. I wonder how Powder Snow compares. I don't remember what Powder Snow did in terms of energy gain and what other Pokemon have it. For $1, you get the special research story, the Spiel deal. Cute. Berlin got a Poke Center soon. I have to drive to it when they open the doors. How far away is that for you? And then here's the big thing, the event bonuses. 3x catch XP. Incense activated during the event will last for 3 hours. That's normal. Lures, and then surprise shots as well. Ooh, I didn't take any surprise photos yesterday. I don't think they were doing that yesterday. I don't remember that happening at all yesterday. And then a bundle. So other than that, it just 3x catch XP and Icicle Spear will be its move. Icicle Spear will be its move. I wonder what other Pokemon have Powder Snow as its charge move. I wonder if you can search Powder Snow in PvP. Powder Snow. You have to spell it right, though. 400 kilometers. That's pretty far. That's a couple hours, huh? Now, it looks like you can't search by moves. You can't search by moves. 248. Four-hour drive to get to that Poke Center. Well, if you guys ever want anything off of the website, I can always order it for you guys. And you can do it through me. You just have to pay for shipping twice, unfortunately. Because I know Europe cannot get things delivered from the website, right? Ooh, Powder Snow. Yeah, a lot of Pokemon know it. Base damage, energy per second, and 8 energy gain. That's a pretty good move right there. So here's the deets on Powder Snow. Celio can get it, and then soon enough they'll add it. So I bet that's going to be a big shakeup to some kind of meta. Some meta in PvP. Curious as to see what happens. I also have a legendary raid here popping in a little bit, which is good. Some things you can buy, not everything. Oh, well, that's funny. I wonder why you can only buy some things. I wonder why only a few things are available. It's not like it's coming from the U.S., right? All right. Warp World! Happy holidays, everyone. Happy holidays. We are just screaming towards the end of the month, huh? All right, Pet Cam has expired. Bye-bye, Beanit. Bye-bye, Bean. Legendary Raids. All right, thank you for the lurk, DJ Cookie. Good luck on your lurk adventures. Customized queue, right now it's Kyruem, right? 5-star raids, baby. Kyruem raids. There we go. Now, what is that? A Puros. Q. Kyruem raids. Great. Spiel. All right, Spencer, take it easy, man. Bonne chance, mon ami. All right, let's do an incense now. Get these holiday spawns coming to us. Did I use all my incenses? How senseless of me. But I did use all my incense. I should buy some more. I should purchase some more. One day I'll get a Pokestop outside, but as of now, no one is accepting my Pokestop requests. Woo! Monday AM. AM. Class is ending. Beautiful, Spencer. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Pokégetch. Oh no. Pokéshop. Pokeball. 10. Alright, so now we know all about Spheal coming in. Now we know all about Spheal coming into the raids. Let's check out other situations here. We know we got a couple minutes to this raid. We want to get our Medicham. Close to being best buddies with this Medicham. Whoa, Medicham. Get it, Medi. Get it, Medi. Emote in it. Riggs! Riggs. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. Let's see what else we got going on here aujourd'hui. Amazing Gamer, hello. Happy Monday, Amazing Gamer, December 20th. How are you doing, Amazing Gamer? Happy to see you around these paths here. There we go. There we go. All right, so I've got a raid coming up in 20 minutes or so. For those of you interested in joining. 20 minutes, and other than that, I'm going to do my checks on Community Day. I hope everyone had an awesome Community Day. Awesome Community Day. Oops. I went hard. Hard. How was your Community Day? It was a lot of fun, Amazing Gamer. I had a lot of fun out there. I was alone. I wish I could have been with some people. Sad. But, you know, it is what it is. Modern Community Days. Event Box, don't forget to get your raid pass, you guys. Your one coin raid pass. Last chance to evolve those Pokemon to get the special moves was today. I think I biffed it on a couple of those, so we'll have to wait. But I didn't get any Pokemon that was better than a previous one. I did get a 98 Garchomp, which is great. I love that 98 Garchomp. Love it. Love it to bits. But I want to get the Hundo. It looks like a lot of people got the Hundo Garchomp yesterday. Eternally jealous. Eternally. How was your community day, amazing gamer? How many Pokemon did you catch? I probably caught near 1,000 Pokemon. Near 1,000. And I got 50 shinies. 57 shinies. You know, we'll do a final. I also hatched a bunch of eggs. Joe Bolton, hello! Hi, Joe Bolton. How's it going for you today, Joe Bolton? How was your community day? We were just talking about our community day here. It was a big weekend, Joe Bolton. Big weekend here. Hey, big weekend. So, shiny and age 0 to 2, right? And that counts 58 shinies. So even my count was off. They were coming in at the end of the day in gobs. Jobs. Good, yours. Yeah, it was great, man. I think you're talking about community day. My day is also going very well. I was out with friends and I found a Hundo Eevee and two of them got it shiny. So they got the Shundo. You had two friends that got the Shundo, but you got unlucky as a ducky. That stinks, dude. I got no Shundos. I was really hoping to get a Shundo tomorrow with such a wide variety of shinies available. All right, so let's see. Let's see here. Snivy got Snivy. Let's look at the events here and see if we can find yesterday's. Oh, you know what? We can't. We're not going to be able to find it. But what we can do is we can pull up an old image of it. December Community Day. December Community Day. Let's go. Did anyone see Spider-Man in movie theaters? Anyone seen that Spider-Man that came out a couple days ago? Yeah? All right, here's the overview. So many Pokemon were available, huh? So many. Not a Nightbot. Hello. Bonjour. Joe Bolton. Me? You got a Shundo? You got a Shundo, Joe Bolton? I didn't see that, but Bobby saw it. Uh-oh. I already don't know what I'm... The movie! That's right! Lol. Bobby did see it. That's right. I remember Bobby talking about going to see it. I might have to wait till it comes out to theaters. Or not till theaters, but till it comes out to home. Especially with the Omicron blowing up right now. Probably safe to avoid theaters. Public spaces, as much as we love them. They'd be dangerous right now. All right. Here's the community day. So we got Machop. We got Machop. We got Rosalia, we got Fletchling, we got Swablu, we finally got the Swablu yesterday, we got Garchomp, we got Tepig, we got Eevee, we got Oshkosh, we got Red Velvet Cake, and we got Shinx. So that was it, huh? That was a wrap on the community days? So we got them all yesterday. We ended up getting them all. The Swablu I was worried we weren't going to get, but I think I ended up getting two Swablus. Not that I haven't had them in the past, but all of these, you guys, are just terrible IVs, so they're all trade fodder. 58 shinies this weekend. Here was my first couple. Two Snivvies to kick it off. Two Snivvies. So day one ended with two more Snivvies, and then day two starts with a Tepig. Look at all these shiny Pokemon. Most of these I'm just going to transfer to Pokemon Home unless I trade them with Julio or anyone else in December. So one of the bonuses of this month is going to be 40-kilometer trade distance is going to spike up. When does that start, by the way? Does that start on Christmas when we get the 40-kilometer? Or the New Year's Eve, rather? We'll take a look at the events here. Pokemon Go Holidays. Pokemon Go Holidays. The Season of Giving! On Friday, okay, Friday, and that will be the 27th? 25th! Christmas is Friday, so it is on Christmas, huh? Crimbus. Christmas starts on the holiday part two starts on Thursday. Thursday. Oh, the 24th. I can't get my days right. So Christmas is on a Saturday. Christmas Eve is on a Friday. Appearing in 5 stars, 40-kilometer trade. See, I'll just find trade. Trade distance. The trade distance is increased. Rough trade, guys. Rough trade. What? Come on. Come on. Maybe it's in the graphic here. Bonuses. Right now, you can carry 45. You can open 45 gifts, but you can carry 40. They only have the part one graphics up right now. Man, all over the place. Shiny Kyruem on Community Day. Nice! I still haven't gotten the shiny legendary this bout. I've only done a few raids, though. I've only done a few raids here, Amazing Gamer. Kyruem. I've had a few run, in fact. I'm probably spelling Kyurem's name wrong, left and right. 10 Kyruem. This one is from 2020. Last year's flirt with... So I already have a 98, but I read that Kyruem is like trash. Oops. It's not a good Pokemon, unfortunately. It doesn't have any good moves. It suffers from lack of good moves, I think is what the problem is. Lack of good moves for Kyruem. Doo-doo-doo. 98 Kyruem, that's probably my best one, so I haven't caught anything better than that. Anything better than that. Schnutz. You can do that with me, the 40 kilometer. Are you going to be in the area, Joe Bolton? Are you going to be in ye old California around the holidays? 40 kilometers. That might be a little bit far between you and Spain. I know you're in Spain, my man. All right, let's see if it says anything about this. Bergamite's Go's debut, costumes, avatars, and more. Trade, suckers! Here we go. Winter Wonderland bonus. Miss Minku was right. Miss Minku was right. From Friday, December 24th to Monday, December 27th, you'll be able to trade with trainers up to 40 kilometers away. So I'll actually be in Arizona. It was a joke. Most of them I'll be in Arizona. Maybe good for lucky friends to do the train. Yeah, I'm going to be out of the area, which is unfortunate because I got a lot of lucky trade people within my own area at this point. But I'm not going to be able to trade with them. Because then I could just hit them up on Discord with all these lucky trades. I do have a lucky trade with Julio. Julio, are we going to have our... What are we going to save for our lucky trade? That's the real question. We were going to do the shiny. Are we just going to keep it the shiny hair cross as the lucky trade? That's my question. Meetup. Meetup the 30th. I mean, it'll be past this date for the Winter Wonderland bonus. But we're going to get a lucky trade. Our first trade. Our first trade, right? Up to me what trade. All right, that's tough. That's tough. I mean, I feel like the odds are stacked against us no matter what. All right, Kyruem. Speaking of Kyruem, the odds are stacked against us. We could end up getting a hundo. I could get a hundo Heracross, a shundo. A shundo Heracross, or it could just be the low end. You know, it's a risk it with a biscuit. Joe Bolton's in. Copy that, Joe Bolton. Hi, Nightbot. Not a Nightbot. What was your Pokemon Go username? Not a Nightbot. We got Soy Professor, and we have Not a Nightbot. Soy Professor. Clickety, 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 click. Oh, no. Did I screw up? Did we just become best friends and I biffed it? Oh, shoot, Nuggets. Maybe we were already best friends. Quick, hatch an egg. Quick, hatch an egg. Quick, hatch an egg. No. That was last time. Well, I don't know if I might have biffed it before then, that means. Oopsie. So we got all the Pokemon from the December Community Day, which is great. We didn't didn't get any of the shinies from research, and we only got Community Day shinies, but that's it. Fake plastic trees. What is this, a Radiohead album? Get out of here. How does it look better? Is the Pogo a little less chuggy than it was before? A little less laggy? Kyruem Raid. Mr. Zeraora. Joe. Old Joe.
Joe Bolton.
Bolton. It's a good last name. It's my birthday. Happy birthday, Ace Hoxie. December 20th. Yeet, yeet. Yeet, yeet. Happy birthday. Okay, let's ban someone. Not a good attitude. DJ Cookie's ban hungry. That's the problem with mods, huh? You guys just get ban hungry. You get bored. You're like, all right, I made it to mod status. What can I do next? Twiddle my thumbs, twiddle my thumbs. Ban someone! Don't ban anyone! Ban. Okay, you can ban Hoxie because it's their birthday. Ace Hoxie gets a birthday present. Let's see if I have a birthday. Sound alert. I don't think I have a birthday sound alert anymore, but what I can do. Mr. Zeraora. Mr. Z. Not a nightbot. I want to use this emote. Banhammer. Well, you got to get the sus people in then. You got to get the sus people in. Usually we can't ban people until... I'm kidding, Hoxie. I'm kidding. But you know what? Here's a happy birthday song for you that you'll enjoy. No ban for Hoxie. We love Hoxie.
Pokémon can't do much. You know the rules, and so do I. It's barely capable
Ace Hoxie.
Of standing up.
Not on my friend
but
anymore.
Buddy,
Hoxie, where'd you go? You gotta add me again, Hoxie. Man, Hoxie, it's birthday. Miss Minku! Ace Hoxie, I don't know what happened. Maybe I accidentally deleted you. Oh, you gotta friend me again. You gotta friend me again, Hoxie. Yes, I do play Brilliant Diamond. I do. I have my playthrough going on. I also got a couple of my shinies up there, too. James.
The new happy birthday, by the way.
He's just gonna show you how and support you.
Happy birthday. I sent a Pogo request. Great. I'm sorry that you got banished from my list. Sometimes I'm a little fast and loose with the
Go, go, go,
here it is.
Go, shorty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday.
I didn't get your request, by the way.
Like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give up because that's your birthday. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama,
happy
I got
birthday, Hoxie!
I'm in the habit of sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, get in again.
How come I can't find you on my friends list? I thought you were Ace Hoxie. I'm so confused. I am just so confused. I want to send you a gift. All right, we got two users. I'm a new name. Okay, PLM. I gotcha. That makes sense as to why. All right, who else wants to do this Kyruem raid? PL. PLMM? PIMM? I'll just start with the P, okay? Pokemon. Asoxy Pokemon. Okay, that's one. Not PL. I was like, what? What is happening? Pokemon. Did I pass you? Am I completely blind here? There it is. Pokemon Asoxy. I'm just going to put Hoxie in here. Hoxie. All right, so we got four people in the queue. That should be enough. Happy birthday, by the way. 97% PvP on that Nidori. Are you waiting to evolve that into a Nidoqueen? A beastly Nidoqueen? Nidoqueen's powerful in Great League, my man. Absolutely powerful. All right, we have four people now in the queue. That should be plenty enough to go. Go to bat. Let's see what our list looks like. Joe Bolton, not a Nightbot. Miss Meme Q. No, I don't want to exit. GBL. Yeah, I have a Nidoqueen. I think it's a little higher than... I think it's like... it's around what you have. It's not much higher, but that thing can crush. The poison. Poison move is so quick. I might do a little bit of GBL here today if we run out of show-off. Show-off time. The last hour or so. All right, but for now, let's do this Kyurem. I got Brilliant Diamond and Pearl for my birthday. You got both of them, Hoxie? Julio's in. Not Hulu. Julio. Julio, I'm excited for you to get here, man. What a good time that's going to be. What a good time we're going to have. Soy Professor and Miss Minku. There we go. The one with Dialga, Brilliant Diamond, that's the one I got too. That is the one I got. Also, select all, copy, dundo. Yeah, I caught a shiny, Hoxie. I caught a shiny, very lucky I caught a shiny. Not even finishing, hadn't even finished the third gym, I don't think. And I got a shiny Kadabra, which I need to trade. So if anyone has a shiny Pokemon, I want to do a shiny trade back. A shiny trade back. You'll be more than a head taller than you. Boom! So when I stream, it'll just be, where's Julio? I'm just kidding. I'll be like this. Exclamation point FC, Hoxie. For, oh yeah, so that we can play Brilliant Diamond together. Yeah, if you go on YouTube, you can see some of my Brilliant Diamond playthrough. Although I'm sure you'll have no trouble playing the game. The game's fairly easy itself. I didn't know that you could just encounter and see everything on the Pokédex. I thought you had to catch everything in order to get the shiny chain. So I'm a little more excited to go through it. Hi, Baby Philo. Did you get my code? There is a raid, Baby Philo. Are you interested in fighting this Kyurem with us? I sent it. Copy that. Next time I open up my Switch, which will probably be in a couple hours. I got to get an oil change today, you guys. That's one thing on the list before I leave. All right, so we'll wait for Baby Philo's response, and in the meantime, I'll show you what the schedule is going to be this week. December, week four. Week four of December, you guys. Can you believe it? We're going to have 5 weeks in December? Long month. Long month. Of course, some of it bled over from November. The first one was a shortened one. Streaming schedule. December, week four, PNG. There it is. Here it is. The schedule. Hoxie can only stay for an hour-ish. All right, copy that. I got both, and both are already champs. And one is already finished with the national decks. Nice, dude. Both already champs. So you got the national decks on one of them. So now you can start shiny hunting. Are you a shiny hunter, Miss Minku? Here we go. So this week's schedule, it's going to be a short week, you guys. We got the new emote. Hi! Now everyone can say hi a nice, easy way. All right, so today we're doing 10 o'clock. Tomorrow we're going to do Kyurem Raids, and then hopefully on Wednesday I'm going to be able to stream from Flagstaff, but we'll see. We'll see. Today breaks all. I did today. Oh, your chains broke? Thursday's going to be day off. I don't think I'm going to be able to. I think I'm going to be spending time with P. Dolly's family on Thursday. And then, of course, Friday and Saturday are Christmas. So no stream those days unless I pop in and say hi to you guys. And then Sunday we return, so I'll be playing a Brilliant Diamond playthrough. Can you show me how to smash a rock in Brilliant Diamond? Are you underground right now? In the Great Underground, or are you... You need to get the TM Rock Smash, so you can probably see it on the playthrough I have. Rock Smash, Hoxie. And you get that like a couple gyms in. High focus, Bruno! All right, you guys, I'm gonna send these invites out now before our first hour ends. If anyone else is interested in joining this raid, I'd love to get the invites out. We'll give it 10 seconds. Eee. 10 seconds here. I don't know how to get it because I can go on without. You got to get Rock Smash. Did you get the TM Rock Smash? Are you talking about moving boulders? No, you're talking about Rock Smash and Brilliant Diamond, right? Can I raid with you in this Kyurem? Absolutely, Focus Bruno. If you don't mind doing exclamation point join to get on the list, followed by your Pokemon Go trainer handle, I'd absolutely get you in there. Exclamation point join. Let's see if I have it. Rock Smash. I think Rock Smash comes in like the second video of the playthrough. My channel, dashboard, playlists. Bruno! All right, here you go. Here's a link to the playlist for my Brilliant Diamond playthrough. You can find the secrets in there, Hoxie. You just skim through it. Okay, Focus Bruno. Once in. You get a TM, Hoxie, and then you're able to use the TM after you like beat the second gym, I do believe. You can only go so far with it. And then you need the bike to go even further. They do a good job of making sure, you know. What I had a problem with is figuring out how to use fog. I didn't know you had to use the PokeWatch to enable fog. Bruno! Good, they are in. Select all. All right, the invites are going to be coming in less than 30 seconds. 30 seconds or less. My GPS is crazy laggy. I was having some GPS issues yesterday while I was playing my second day of Community Day, but maybe just restart your phone, Focus Bruno, or turn on and off your location settings. Jiggle the cord a little bit. All right, 5 invites for this Kyurem. Shiny luck for everyone. And we're going to skitter on Skitty-marinky-doo. Skitty-marinky-doo. Dragonite is new in Unite. That's right. Did they release Dragonite today, Julio? In Pokemon Unite? I remember that. Yes, that's right. They biffed it. It's going to be released today. They accidentally said, 5 minutes. Will it be shiny? 5 minutes. Invites should be in your inbox. They accidentally said November. But yeah, that's right. Today, Dragonite is released. I haven't played Pokemon Unite since last Saturday, not a couple days ago. Why can't I join? Mysterio69, hello, welcome. Are you getting the invite? Exclamation point joint is the only way I'm going to get you guys into the queue. So if you don't put exclamation point join, I'm not going to do it. I just ain't going to do it. I didn't get the invite. That's so weird, not a Nightbot. What's your username, not a Nightbot? Did you do exclamation point join? Maybe you didn't do exclamation point join. No, you did. Nightbot, what's your username? You got the invite. You must have gotten the invite. There's no way you couldn't have. Bruno says, wait. Oh, no. Everyone is having so many problems. I reset the Mr. Zero Aura. All right, well, I'm going to back out. I'm going to back out now. Maybe I didn't get you in, Mr. Zero Aura, but I invited everyone that I had on this list, so that's a big unfortunate. I didn't have you on the list, Mr. Zero Aura, so if you can put your name in the queue, it would be absolutely great. Daddy Philo, exclamation point, join. And then your trainer's name, That's the only way I'm going to invite you 100% and accurately. Apparently, I can't even do that right when you are on the list. So make sure to get your trainer name also in there when you do exclamation point join. In fact, not a Nightbot. I'm going to have you re-queue with your username. So go ahead and do that if you can, not a Nightbot. Exclamation point join followed by Mr. Zero Aura. All in the same line. Just a space between join and your username. All right, so who did you guys back out of that, or did you go in? Are you going to beat that one? Okay, you didn't do it. I'll have you do it one more time, Nightbot, or as many times as it takes to get it right. Exclamation point, join, and then space, and then Mr. Zero Aura. That's all you got to do. And then I can make sure to get you in the queue 110%. I'll show you guys what it looks like if this continues to be a problem. But all you have to do is exclamation point, join, followed by your trainer name. Yay! Thank you, Mr. Zero Aura. C'est très gentil à vous. All right. Those of you that went in the raid, the Kyruem raid, I think there was probably four people. Evil, 1963, you were kicked out of the raid. Okay. Miss Minku, were you kicked out as well? Who didn't get in? And Bruno, you were probably kicked out as well, huh? All right. Nothing like just going in to bring everyone else and say, wait, I want to go too. So we got five, six people. So we're just adding one more. Julia, Joe Bolton, Miss Minku, Focus Bruno. Mysterio is coming in. Who's not on the list? Mr. Zero Aura. Mr. Z. That's weird. Why do we have one extra? Am I crazy? I was kicked. It's not working. 6 users, but 7 people? What am I doing wrong here? Julio, Joe Bolton, Ace Hoxie hasn't. Okay, Hoxie, you didn't queue up. Throwing it off here. Hoxie, are you still in the room or are you gone? Exclamation point joined. Join, please. Invite Daddy Philo! Exclamation point join. Let's do this right, you guys. Oops. Exclamation point join if you can hear it. All right. So now we got everyone in. Thank you, guys. You really think it's going to be a shiny, too. Exclamation point join gets you in the queue. Otherwise, it's just too much to process, especially because we have more than 5 people in the queue. Dear, do you know the Great Goomba? I do know the Great Goomba. They streamed. They raided us last week, I do believe, with a huge amount. I sent you a request. All right, you want me to take that request and shove it up my beehole? What am I supposed to do with it? What am I supposed to do with it? I don't even know if you're following me, Evil. The friends list is followers only, Evil, 1963. I'm Ricefield. Raid! Here are the raid instructions, you guys. R-A-I-D. R-A-I-D. Exclamation point R-A-I-D. No! You have to join, baby Philo. Don't piss me off today. I'm not in the mood. I'm going to time you out if you do one more. Thank you for the follow, Evil. If you do one more spam in chat. In stream right now, he's deleting shinies. 150. Bye-bye, shinies. Au revoir. A tout à l'heure. Yeah, Great Goomba is great. We love Great Goomba. What a guy, huh? I send you a friend request. Cool. Great. Thank you. I appreciate that. Followers list is friends only for the time being. You've been following since August, though, so you're in like Flint. Invite me. Never! I won't invite you or your family unless you plus exclamation point join followed by your trainer handle. Never! Mr. Zero Aura, Miss Minku, and Mystic? That guy doesn't deserve it. All right, so everyone got in, right? Everyone got in there? That's on the list? Everyone that's on the list got in, right? Joe Bolton, Miss Minku, Focus Bronu, Hundleken. Uh-oh, no. Yeah, we got you in. All right, you're getting timed out. Timeout 10 minutes. No, I don't want to time out for 10 minutes. So you have to press exclamation point join in order to get in the queue. You have to be on this list. You have to be on this list in order to get an invite. If you want to be on this list, it's not hard. All you have to do is do exclamation point join followed by your in-game. Hey, cut up! Oh my gosh, there it is. Got through to you. We reached him. So if we get a couple more on the list, we can do this raid again. But if we only have just you, HB, then I can't do it with just you. But thank you for joining the list, HB. I didn't get in, I think. My game tag is Mysterio69. Okay, so I will back out to help you get in. I can help, says DJ Cookie. Excellent. That would be wonderful. Emiliano! Good to know your name, but you still have to do exclamation point join. HB, I'm not sure if you're listening to me. I'm not sure if you're listening to the streamer. Press a 1 in chat if you're listening to me. Heck, shoot. Nuggets. Put any number in chat if you're listening to the streamer. Put your favorite number in chat if you're listening to me. Hey, Julio is. Julio's listening. 0. That is a number. Is it a number? It's a digit. Join. You got it, Emiliano. Beautiful. Beautiful, Emiliano. Don't beat it. Don't beat it. I'm trying to back out. Oh, you guys, you're too good. You're too good. They beat it, you guys. I tried to back out, and it was a little laggy, so I couldn't beat it. There's a digit. I would say that's your. Is that your code? That's not your code. I'm going to say it'd be a wise person would put their number in code. Well, I'm sorry, you guys. I'm absolutely sorry. If you would have queued up before we went in, it wouldn't have been a problem. So the gimme pleasers are unpleased. Are the gimme pleasers ever pleased, though? Boom. Boom. Very close to get deleted. Well, I did tell them to put their favorite number in chat, although I don't think that is a trainer number, right? That's just a string of random numbers, or is that your... Yeah, that's not even enough numbers to be a trainer code. Final Strike, Julio. Traveler, Ed. Hardest Hitter, Seba. And Walk Star was me. 19 kilometers yesterday. Hundunkle! That's why you didn't get invited is because we're not friends. So I didn't see you on the list. That's why. I'm so sorry, Hundle. I owe you big time. Out of all anyone, I owe you. I'm sorry. You've also been following since August 23rd. That's huge. All right. And more bad news here. We're going to do a shiny reveal here because this will be the shiny. And then we're going to do a little commercial break. And I'm going to go tinkle in the sinkle. I used to have a college professor that would say tinkle in the sinkle. No shiny, but guess what? Guess what naturally happened? Guess what happened naturally? Oh no, it's good IVs, but it's still not as good as my Hundo. I thought this was the Hundo, you guys. I almost pissed myself. My game tag is Mysterio69. Copy that. We have been friends before. It just might have been a while since you've come around. Not a shiny. Not good IVs. Another booty wiper. Another Pokemon to trade or transfer. Aye! Boink! A gift exchange with Joe Bolton 26 minutes ago. I didn't forget about you, Joe Bolton. I promise you. You guys, so if we get 45 more followers, then we're going to get to our goal of reaching 1,500 followers in 8 months. Yeet, yeet! Yeet! Will I do another one? Absolutely, Nightbot. I'm so sorry, not a Nightbot. You got in, though, not a Nightbot, right? Don't look at the shiny in Discord. Why not? Is it a weenie? Is it a nude? Don't you dare look at that shiny. Well, the good news is I have a hard time looking at Discord while I'm streaming anyways. As you guys may know. As you may know. Boink! Congratulations, everyone! I'm sending nudes. Oh, well, then I'll go immediately. Nudies, nudies, nudies! I made you out of nudies. All right, so we're going to take a quick 1 minute and 30 second commercial break for all of those. What's your code? Oh, that is a great question. DXM, it's in the bottom corner down there. And then you can also do exclamation point FC. Welcome back, DXM. Welcome back, DXM. How are you doing? Como ça va? Como ça va? It is December 20th. We are just less than a week away from Christmas, you guys. Happy holidays. What I'm really looking forward to this year is New Year's. Goodbye, 2021. Am I right? All right. So all those non-subs right now are in a commercial break. I'm going to go ahead and put these photos up. Look at all the subs. I've decided to keep up all the subs. All the subs. We'll take them down in December. Don't you hate it when the tape gets stuck on the tape roll? Oh, you're killing me, tape. I love Christmas because I love to give away some gifts and wrap presents. Agreed. I agree, DJ Cookie. I love opening presents and wrapping. Gift wrapping things is just so pleasurable. And unwrapping things. Should we do a gift unwrapping on stream, even though I'll already know what's in the gift boxes? Gift exchange with DXM. Copy that. Did you friend me up, DXM? Come on, tape. I'm getting biffed by the tape, you guys. Come on, tape. I mean, I even have crazy long fingernails right now, too, to get it. Oh, shoot. Tape, you're killing me. You hate it when someone gives you a present. Why? I'm going to end up doing this the Raymond way, which is just breaking it, beating it into submission. The Raymond way, destroy it till it's unoperational or it works. Here we go. Here's the thread. Come on. Streamer fights with tape. Streamer fights with tape. Pet cam, you got it. Boink. A curled up bean. I'm fighting with this tape, you guys. I didn't think it would be this long. Get this tape undone. Yay, I did it! Yay. All right, I'll be right back, you guys. I still have to go to the bathroom. Okay. Dang it. Dang it, Bobby. Because when I love it to give someone away, but every time someone asks me what I want for my present, I say nothing and I get stoopy presents. No! Oops. What the heck, man? Wow. Killing me here. Killing me, Bidoof Roll. Hi, 07. Welcome, 07. How are you? Good to see you, 07. Happy Monday. Happy Monday evening. Let's just do this quick here with the rolls business. Something's broken with my web thing. Why isn't it showing my web anymore? There we go. I don't know why it doesn't like to do it on the other thing. Hello, 07. Let's get rid of our shiny Pokemon. Our last shiny Pokemon. Did I miss anything? No shinies today. No shinies. We showed off our shinies from Community Day, but that's about it, 07. I love Xmas. All of them. Getting, receiving. Giving and receiving. Two cups of coffee. I can't have any more now, you guys. That's it. So you hate looking disappointed when people give you gifts and you're like, great. Invite on next raid. It depends if you're on the list or not. If you are on the list. In fact, I'm going to clear the list now, too, because there's no need to have a list. All right, new queue. Who dis? Sorry if you guys didn't get the raid invites. I don't know what happened, but we were sitting on 4 raid invites, and then all of a sudden it was just like everyone wanted to join the raid. So next raid, I'm happy to get everyone in, and I'll do a little bit better of a job at getting everyone in. Just make sure to get those invites answered in a timely fashion, of course. There we go. You are in the queue now, DM. DX, rather. Let's see if I have any raid eggs hatching anytime soon. No, I don't, of course. Happy birthday, Hoxie. Luckily, it's their birthday today, right? Luckily, it's your birthday. All right, what was the last shiny I got? A Shinx, I believe. And I don't have a shiny Shinx gif just yet. Does anyone have a gif? Shiny Shinx. Uh-oh, Kitty found that tape that I was messing with. A year and a half. It's gonna be a good one then, huh? 07. It's gonna have to be a good chaos day. A year and a half at this pace, huh? Unless I do a bunch of different streams and break it up, right? So you guys can donate a couple more in a day. Or if we get more viewers. During that time, no one will be able to redeem anything during that time. Oh, no. Are we headed on a crisis course, 07? A crisis noodle points course? So a year and a half, and no one's going to redeem stuff. People are redeeming stuff now, though. Which reminds me, pet cam. What did I do with my pet cam? that would be lovely. God, driving like that is... Yeah. On Tuesday? Oh, so we gotta be there early. Okay. Okay. Woo! If I get coronavirus in the next week, there's gonna be no fury. That has been felt like it. Of course, after I, it's a pandemic, dude. Hell hath no fury if I live through it. My friend gave me some gift cards for things they want. Gift cards aren't bad. That's at least cash, right? That's at least cash, right? Some money, money, money. Turn the brightness down a little bit on the windows. Hi, Hassan. Hi, Hassan, and welcome back. Yes, like cash, but I pay with cards for something for themselves. That's fair. So cash is good. Yeah, gift cards aren't like a great, like, it doesn't mean a lot. It's not like, it's not a super thoughtful, but that's kind of the way it is now. Like, it's so easy to pick up a gift card now, you know? Oh, DX, I didn't know you were in Detroit. What's up in Detroit today? What is up in Detroit? Mysterio, you're on the list, but there is nothing here in the time being. But I will add you as a friend now, though, Mysterio. How many shinies did I get in community? I got 58 shinies the past 2 days. The past 2 days. Shiny and age, that's right. Shiny age 1 through 2. So just give me through 2. There we go, 58 shinies. Whoop whoop. For a Pokemon lover or fan, I have some ideas. Yeah, right? I mean, that's a little bit easier. How can your friends not know that you don't like Pokemon, though? They gotta get you something Pokemon. You got 7 shinies? Nice. Nice. What did you get? What did you end up getting? Any good ones? Any good ones, Hassan? 58 shinies. All right, so now what are we going to do? A stretch. Thank you for using your noodle points, Julio. A good stretch. A good stretch. It's me. I think I might have canceled the pet cam earlier, but we'll leave it on for this stretch just to appease him. All right, what should we do next now? What should we do next? Where did all the... Well, I'm not getting lucky with the Kyruem raids at all, you guys. At all. I don't know if I want to be out of noodles for the upcoming year and a half. I don't know if I want to give much more to it. Do what you got to do, 07. You've already given so much. All right. There may be a prize, though, for most noodles given. Let's go up. And go down. But we haven't decided. It's going to be a while out, right? Whoa. Flat back position. You can only spend your noodles here. All the way up. And back down. Oh, flat back position. The blood's flowing. And back down. A little flat back. And then back down. Year of a half without PB. Why can't you PB? Are you completely out of noodles? Are you saying you're leaving our channel, 07? Oh, no. 07, I'm sorry. I was just trying to do the good thing. I was just trying to do the right thing. Oh, no. No noodles. Well, then I got to do more suggestions then, huh? More suggestion time, if I can remember it. All right, what was the last shiny I got? That's what I was doing. I'm sorry, the noodles got you down. I wish I could double the noodles for you. PvP! All right, DJ Cookie. Yeah, now it costs about 2 hours of watching to get some noodles. But yeah, you're not required to use your noodles. You're not required to donate to Community Day either. You can do what you may need to do with your noodles. With your noodles. Yeah, the community goal is just an event. It's just a way to like interact with you guys and have a goal for the community. Have a goal so that we're not just sitting here with our thumbs up, you know? Chat box. I need to win, right? I know what you mean. The time is really gold. What do you mean the time? I understand what you mean, but I love the time which I spend with them and make them happy with the present. You gotta win. You gotta win. 11 Geibel. 11, nice. 3 Geibel, 1 Swablu, 1 Shinx, 1 Machop, 1 Ghastly. Oh, you got a Ghastly. I didn't even get a Ghastly. A Ghastly wasn't necessarily a Sneasel as well. So you got some random ones, huh? You got some random ones. Oops. Shinx was my last shiny. Oh, Shinxy. Football in battle. Here we go. Here we go. All right, what are they going to pick? What are you going to pick? What should we lead with, you guys? What should we lead with? Should we do something weird? No, it's not enough CP on that. Not enough CP on that. I'm sorry, I was talking about my last shiny. Is this your last? Gotta charge all these up. Let's see if we win this one. What was my last? I don't think I updated my last. PvP, by the way. One and oh. No, I think I went 0-2 last time we played. 0-2. All right. Oh, no, I dropped my phone. Zekrom. I should have seen that coming, huh? So you probably have a Zekrom, Palkia. What else? Zekrom, Palkia, and I'm going to guess Melmetal. Yay, there's the Melmetal. So I'm guessing it's not a Palkia anymore, because you definitely would have switched to the Palkia. You would have switched to the Palkia here. Oh, it's getting dark. What happened to the sunlight? The sun's just going to ebb and flow. I should probably leave the curtain open. Oh, glad someone did a prediction. Thank you, DJ Cookie, for doing that prediction. Very kind of you. All right, so you have superpower. Yay, that's great for us, actually. That is actually great for us. So now you're going to throw another superpower and or rock slide. Your boy is weak. Trey weak. Your poor little Melmetal. I've weakened him. I might have chosen the right. But I don't want to say it too soon. I definitely don't want to jinxy. Discharge. What else do you have? Crunch. That's right, Crunch to go against Ghost and Psychic types. Probably take me out with your next Crunch. Maybe I can get to a Fire Punch. Yes, I can! We'd love to see it. Ghastly was from research. Nice work. So that's naturally. All right, now you're going to save your Crunch or your Discharge. Dialga! And you switch to a Metagross. Interesting to switch. I guess you can just pump me out when you're done. I have no shields, though, so. No shields here. You have one shield. Oh, I have one shield left, so I can save my one shield for whatever you throw here. Should I shield it? Yeah, I'll shield it. I might be able to hit your other boy with a superpower. Doom, 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 doom. 1, 2. Come on. No! I thought I had the superpower available, but at least all your energy is going to go. Jabai-bye. Oh, I got some. Ah! Still couldn't trigger it. GG's, GG's. Out of noodle points. God, you had so many noodle points before, huh? So many noodle points. Here's what we'll do. Here's what we'll do right now. PvP me! Look at that. Still not bright enough. DJ Cookie's got you. Chat needs to win. Did you guys beat? Yo, you guessed for me though. Look at that. You guys guessed for me and you guys get your noodle points back. Good job. Good job. All right, who's next? Who is next here? Who will 07 be using next? No Kyruem raids, you guys. No Kyruem raids. Shiny Shinx! Let's bring this up. This is what we were doing before. Pokéfile! There it is! Even though I got so many Shinx yesterday. There we go. All right, Shiny Shinx was the last one. All right, so what are they going to choose this time? Oh, yeah. Rorf! Let's go! Let's go! 0-1 today, 1-0 today. Palkia's here. The Palkia came out to play. Dragon, 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 dragon. Seemingly a little bit weaker than, maybe there's not enough defense there. Is there more attack with Palkia?
I don't know.
Get him, get him, get him. I'm going to shield this one. Did I shield twice? I think I shielded twice. Just shoot. No, I didn't mean to waste both my shields. That's bad. C'est très mal. All right, that's going to come back to bite me. I guarantee it. That is going to come back to bite me. What are you, superpowering me? Superpower would be wise. Would be the wise. Hopefully I can trap you now. Hopefully I can try and trap you. No! That's okay. I shouldn't have switched. I should have just stayed in, but I have no more shields left, so it's good that you're getting some of that energy down. Tap, 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 tap. Come on, baby. Come on. GG's. It's over. Is it over? Say it ain't so. 2, 3, 4. Probably over. Probably over here. Last ditch effort. What do you have left? Melmetal? Ah! I can't earthquake you. Scoozy. GG's, GG's. GG, there we go. 1-1. 1-1 on the day. Beautiful. Stray Bell. Cup-a-choo! Shiny Cubichu. Shiny Cubichu is the one. This feel, at least a scarf, it's cute, but the shiny Cubichu is one that I'm least concerned about getting the shiny. No hundos. No hundos yesterday. Just the hundo I got a couple days ago. Hey, we've almost reached 2 hours in stream here, you guys. We're doing a good job. We're doing a good job. I wish there was more raids, though, for us to hit up. This is very slack in here, and I haven't played that much PvP. Maybe you guys can help me out, though. Has anyone been playing this Ultra League Holiday Cup? Should we just go in it on the Holiday Cup? What are the Holiday Cup restrictions? Does anyone know? Eligible types. I see. So it can be anything. There's nothing that's banished necessarily.
Ultra, no thanks. No, thank you. Wow. Pechirisu, number one on the list for Holiday Cup, huh? Altaria, we do have an Altaria. Do I like your new? Yes, those are good Pokemon, 07. Those are some good mons there. Congratulations, dude. Rated hard for those Palkias and the Zekrom is money, baby. Money. I wanted a good Zekrom for a long time. Did you get the Hundo Zekrom? Altaria, cast form, Magnezone. That's interesting to see the Shadow Magnezone there. Let's see what we have. I know I have a good Altaria. Altaria, cast form? I don't think I have a good cast form. No. Mag? Magni? I need to evolve that one, but it's level. What are you looking for exactly, DJ Cookie? I don't know, even know what you're looking for. Commands, there you go. Graveler, Wigglytuff, Talonflame. I wish I had Alola Ninetales, that's for sure. I do have a Wigglytuff, which goes well with the Altaria. Alt. And then Graveler. I have so many of these. They're not appraised. Diggersby, Cala. No. No good ones for Great League. Oh, I do. 13 right here. How much does that be to power up? Any XL candies? No XL candies for the Talonflame. All right. How are you, 8-Ball? How are you? You guys trying to get on good terms today? Dewgong, too. I do have a good Dewgong. Dewgong! All right, so I think that Altaria, Dewgong, and Talonflame? PvP me, you got it. Send that request over, I Hassan. Whenever you can. Zapdos! Hello, Zapdos. Hello. Spin that a winda. You got it, man. You got it. Let's see what you win. It's your bad day. Why is it my bad day? Uh-oh. Sunlight is going away. Getting darker in here. What did it... Did it work? Why isn't it not working? Hey, no! I see what's wrong with it. Name a Pokemon! Oops. Shoot. Name a Pokemon. What would you like to name? Spin out a window. Got a bunch of points. There you go. At least someone has good points. Okay, I guess. Well, that's all spin to the window is. I don't know what else you expected. It's not going to get you a new house. Do you have a Shundo? I only have one Shundo. Yeah, so you're going to rename my Shundo? I have a Shundo Sableye. Zappy, you got it. You got it. Oh, now it's just going to stay there permanently? Hello, Spindle Wheel.
I did not name it after Lady. I named it after you, DJ Cookie. And the spin-a-wheel, you can rename things every time. The spin-a-wheel is... Okay, so what level are you, by the way? This week is going to be hell and work. No! How much more do you have to work, Julio? Jeez. Adjust for the sunlight here. Monday. No, how many days this work do you have to work? Spin the wind. So what level are you, Hassan? I can't remember if you were above level 40 or not. Are you using them XL Pokemon or non-XL Pokemon? That is the main question. Level 4? 4 days this week? Ooh, so you have to work all week. No XL. Copy that. No XL Pokemon. So these are excluded. There's Cookie. There's Cookie. Level 36. I got points for the last one. Which one was the last one? Will I win? Looks like I didn't click enough buttons. Hey, DJ Cookie. Has to work 4 days too. You're not alone, Julio. That's BS. I redeemed it twice. You redeemed what twice? Spin at a window? Oh, you just redeemed the second one, right? You just redeemed the second one. Why did I name it Cookie? I don't know. There was some miscommunication last time. I said, do you want to name this? And then Latosaurus said, oh, name it after me a little bit after that. But I just named it Cookie. But it's going to be renamed in 30 seconds anyways. Yes, you just did a second, so I'm going to do this PvP now because they requested the PvP first, and then I'll get to your second spin to the window, and I'll rename it for your first one. How does that sound, Zapdos? Candy XL. All right, so those are off limits. Got it. Got it. Yes, I can't do everything all at once, unfortunately. It doesn't work that way. It's not like everything just pours in and it's all done. I have to process everything that you guys request. I haven't automated everything yet, you guys. Kind of limited here. We're a little limited. We're a little limited. That's what I get for trying to power them up to go against 07. Now I have a bunch of half-assed powered up Pokemon. Oh boy, I want to add a bird to this. Put a bird on it. Let's try this. Let's try this. Hey, be nice now. Be nice now. Nope, they're not anyways. Be nice. They're not an idiot. Why would you say that? Lucky. Do you like being wrong? You may rely on it. Did I send Joe Bolton a gift? I didn't send Joe Bolton a gift. I haven't done any of the gift redemptions yet. No gift redemptions just yet. Air Slash. Yeah, you gotta update your, although it doesn't matter for this one, Air Slash or Dragon Claw. Doesn't matter that time, because even if they had Dragon Claw against my Magnezone, it would have been, rough for it, right? Rough and tough. Magnezone resists both of those with the electric steel typing. Does it ever matter in the end? No, it doesn't. Nothing else matters. Hyper Beam. I've heard Hurricane, Zapdos. I haven't seen, especially in Master League. I think you want Dragon Claw. Draco Meteor is an exclusive move too, right? I think you want Hurricane. That's what they say on PvP PvPpoke.com. Although you never get to Hurricane. It doesn't matter. Like, you barely ever get to it. You're just usually spamming Dragon Claw. Dragonite's a beast, too. Tony! What's up, Tony Baloney? How are you doing, Tony? Good to see you, Tony. Are you having a good break so far, Tony? Oh! Two Pokemon left for you. Two Pokemon left. Let's see what we can do to you with our three. Gyarados is almost dead here. I'm doing swell. Nice. Any golfing up there, Tony? Are you still on the golfing kick? You're a golfer, aren't you, my man? I have a shield up, so that's why I feel confident putting Magnezone in against Empoleon, despite the potential. Yeah! I love this song, too. It's a good one. Run Away by Moonkissed. Happy holidays, everyone! Happy holidays. Golf has been tough due to the cold weather, right? It is chilly out there. It's hard to play softball in the cold weather, man. That ball hits your hands even with a glove on. It stings. It stings no matter how light it's thrown. Hope I get VIP from the spin. We'll find out right now, Zapdos. The Great Purge, you guys. The Great Purge is going to begin. The Great Purge on the 1st of January. And everyone's statuses go back to zero. Oh my gosh, today we also seem to have lost some subbies. Lost some subbies. Must have been a month ago that someone was subbed. Am I eligible for VIP? No, you're not. When did you follow, Zapdos? Although I do appreciate that you're... Oh, you're almost eligible. 2 months. So next month, January, you will be full time. Frederick Kirk. You also have to... there are going to be new rules for VIPs in terms of staying, remaining a VIP. Hi, Frederick Kirk. Hello. Welcome. Welcome. All right, let's see what your spin to the window is. Yes, we can. Oh, looks like you got a premium prize. Flicker. Turn off. A postcard. A pros card. New VIP request. Yes. A postcard, Zapdos. You're over the across the pond too, right? So I'll have to get in touch with you. I designing postcards and sending them. I sent one to Mr. Doggo, yet to be talked about. So maybe he didn't get it. And then I'm trying to ship you a postcard of the Pokemon you'd like to choose. So I'll have to whisper you, Zapdos. Are you in the Discord, Zapdos? Are you in the Discord? You can't get things shipped to you. Oh, no. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. Any raids right now? Let's check. Wasted my points. It's a bummer that that's on there and some people can't get things shipped to them. I suppose in a situation like that, we might as well re-roll, huh? You can't get a postcard. But now you lost the premium prize. Watch it be postcard again. Name a Pokemon. Do I want a Kyruem invite? I'll take it. So what do you want to name this other, my Shundo? So you get to name this one, and you can name any other Pokemon you like. Again! Yeah, there's two on there. I mean, it's spin at a window. What do you guys want from it? What do you guys want from it? During the community, during the Chaos Day, though, we will have a chance for some premium rewards. Zapeye! So the name has changed several times. Zapeye! Zapeye. We'll have to put a lock in there if you want to lock a name. I have, again, two Glaceon. I'll take the Kyruem, most definitely. Can I name my starter? I don't have my starter anymore, but I chose a Charmander. You want to name a Charmander?
A little bit. That's okay. That's all good. Yeah, you can just do whatever you're doing.
Shiny Char-Char. I might have a shiny Charmander. Looks like I got rid of all my shiny Charmanders. Char-Chars. Nope. No, these are all Pikachus. Pikachus! My game has been so laggy. Oh no, what happened? What did they say, DJ Cookie? Why did you do that? I was trying to read what they're... No! You deleted all their messages? Why did you delete all their messages? Why did you time them out? How do I untime them out? Shit. Because he laughed at you, you renamed it? What did you say, Zapdos? Oh no! Damn it. Going well today. Hey, like Zapdos. All right, I got it. I timed him out. Sorry, hey, like Zapdos. Good lord. All right, Zapdos. Let me know what you should be untimed out now. What's up, Zapdos? Sorry you got timed out. I don't know what to see what you post to see what got you timed out. But can you message me again? That way I can look at chat history. There we go. Sorry, Zapdos. Sorry about that. Let me see your messages here. What did you say? Shiny Char-Char, test, starter. Haha, DJ Cookie. Can I name your starter? Zap-Eye. Oh, he laughed at you. Be nice to the mods, Zapdos. Be nice to the mods here. You're going to get banned if you're mean to them. Why would you be mean to a mod? Unless you're joking. You got to be a little bit more friendly on the banter here. Do you have a Hundo Mewtwo? I don't have a Hundo Mewtwo. I wish. All right, so what do you want me to name this? I'm not joking. You're going to get banned, homie. I was joking. Which took my name, I see. Well, I don't think that's a reason, unless you're joking as well, but let's just chill out on the timeouts and the bans, man. Okay. If the jokes are funny. Yeah, Zapdos. Just play nice. Play nice, Zapdos. Play nice. I don't want to have to ban all of you now. You guys are all making it a pain in the ass to stream right now. So let's just relax and have fun, you guys. Good vibes in chat. Good vibes. All right, so what did you want to name the whatever it is you wanted to name? I'm sorry. I might just give you your points back because I don't know what's going on anymore. Only good vibes here. Pokemon gift exchange with DMX and Joe Bolton. Could I stop creating beef with you and Cookie? Zapdos, you started it, man. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't be like this, Zapdos. Don't cause trouble. What do you want me to name? A shiny Pikachu with a costume. There we go. Sending Kyurem. There we go. Bonus, bonus, bonus. Shiny and Pikachu. Don't call me out, or you'll really piss me off, Zapdos. All right, do you want the party hat or the GoFest one? Pissing off a mod is one thing, but pissing off the streamer is completely different, silly goose. GoFest one. You got it. You got it. My phone just started up again for I'm all in raids. Copy that, 07. I don't have any on the radar, but I do have this one that I got sent from the sweet Julio. Julio, thank you for the invite, Julio. Thank you, thank you. Shiny Pikachu. Okay, what do you want me to name that shiny Pikachu with a hat? Zapdos. Oh, let's do a prediction on this, too. Was this the second prediction, 07? Was this the second prediction that you made, DJ Cookie? I do believe, right? There you go, Zapdos. That's more like it. That's more like it. I appreciate the apology. You are very kind. I appreciate that apology. Bamzo, no beef. Read the room. If your giggles aren't getting good people, then they're probably not going to laugh at it. Medium rare beef. A good steak for you, Tony? A good steak? All right, well, that time I did not win, so 1,000 points go to someone else. There it is. Some people react differently, Zapdos, so just, it's not like your jokes aren't unwanted, you know? A casual banter, Zapdos, like, teasing each other. There are definitely people in channel that tease each other, for sure, but make sure you know the person before you go on teasing them, I guess, is the moral of the story. Moral of the story. Will it be shiny? All right, I think we're done talking about it now. Tap, 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 tap. Will it be shiny? Will it be shiny? I haven't gotten the shiny Kyurem just yet. Is this going to be the one for me? Is this going to be my beauty? Didn't see his apology. Well, he'll come back. He'll be back. DJ Cookie is a mod here. A lovely mod, so if they're probably not gone. Style Savant going to footballing. What do you need to get the Style Savant? What exactly do you need? All right, we got a minute left on the suggestion. Oh! it's random. What? How can it be random? So you just need to have changed your wardrobe? Person most recent to change their outfit. Really? So if we haven't changed in a while, then you ain't getting it. You repping a new outfit, 07? I don't know what 07's outfit was before, but I don't know. Similar. I know they had that pose. Rocking that pose. All right, let's see if it's shiny. 58%, 52% say no. 48% say yes. And it is not shiny, so it looks like the 52% is correct. Will it be shiny? No. Sag. Big sad. Boink. I know. Thank you, Tony. Thank you for believing in me, Tony. Thank you for believing. Nice. Hello, nicey, nicey, nicey. Yes, you can join. Absolutely. I mean, we don't have any raids right now, but love to have you join us, nice. I believe. Yeah. My friend code is in the bottom left-hand side of the screen. Nice. And you can type exclamation FC to get it in chat as well. But I do ask that followers only for the friends list. Nice. Followers only. We're working on a goal right now to get up to 1,500 goals before the year ends. Zapdos, you have a Glaceon. I think that DJ Cookie has two Zapdos or two Glaceons. Bye, Julio. Thank you for the follow as well. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Nice. Where's Nice? Follow widget is not working, which is annoying. Thank you for the follow, though, nice. Oh, shoot. You better hurry. You better hurry. All right, nice. Here's my friend code here. I might have one coming up soon, but I doubt it. I doubt it. I can't load in the game that quick. Dang it! Yeah, that's a quick turnaround right there. Friending and unfriending, or friending. You probably don't have to unfriend anyone, DJ Cookie, but trying to do the friend thing as fast as possible is difficult. Well, hopefully we get some Kyruem raids today. If anyone has anything to show off in the Discord for what they caught yesterday, you told me not to look in the shinies section. Don't look in the shinies. DJ Cookie! Oh yeah, DJ Cookie also got their... here, let's do a little shiny show off. I'll take one of those tier 3s when they hatch. You got it. And can you complete the tier 3s on your own, Zapdos? Are you a strong, strong, strong? When is the most recent one hatching? Let's take a look. And we'll do some gift exchanges now. We'll do some gift exchanges maintenant. Shiny show off. Showing off. Showing of. There you go. You can show it off, show it off, show it on off if you want. I think I can. All right, well, let's see. The nearest one is 212, so in just a minute it'll hatch. Let's do these gift exchanges now. Joe Bolton and DX... So, Soy Professor. Can I join a tier 3? Yes, Frederick, definitely. Just caught my Kyruem. I'm sorry I missed that. What did you miss? What did you miss here? Who else did that? DXM? DXM? Were we friends? I thought we were friends. I keep on calling you DMX. We didn't get the points with our predict, and you'll never get them. You'll never get them. You ain't ever gonna get them. DX, are you still here, DX? What was your username, DX? Maybe your username is different than what? YouTube! It's YT, never mind. I think we're friends. You would have added me wisely. De toi. Never mind. I got it, DX. I lied to you. It's your username starts with YouTube. YT first. What's the tier 3? Let's find out after I do this gift exchange. Thank you for using your noodle points to do the gift exchange, both Soy Professor and DX. I thank you kindly for that. I thank you! Using them hard-earned noodle points. A Glaceon! All right. Who wants an invite to this Glaceon? Do-do-do! Miss Minku's in as well. I don't have a pass. Copy that, Frederick. Oh, I thought you wanted to do the tier 3, Frederick. Did you get your daily pass, by the way, Frederick? It's Monday, so you get a free pass. Oh, well, it's not free. You have to spend one coin on that pass. I'm not gonna invite you in 2 minutes. I'm just gonna wait for you to tell me when you're ready, Zapdos. I'm not gonna try and time out them. I'm just gonna send it to you and Miss Minku. Miss Minku. Used it. Got it. Did you do a Kyurem raid with that pass? I can't get back into Twitch after getting into POG. Just invite you in like a second. I'm so confused. I'll tell you when the invites come out, homie. I'll be ready in exactly 2 minutes. Well, then exactly 2 minutes, I guess the invites will come out for Glaceon. I don't know when 2 minutes is because of the lag on chat too. Tell you what, I'll go through and I'll do this first, Zapdos. Glaceon! Who else wants the Glaceon? Oh, you did it on a Glaceon. Copy that, Frederick. All right. That was not a shiny, by the way. How many hundos do I have in total? I think I have 101 now. Maybe I have 102. 101 and our 102. Hundo, hundo, hundos. So here's what DJ Cookie caught yesterday, I do believe. You got that green deer, DJ Cookie. Congratulations, man. Congrats, dude. Show off. Showing it off. More than me, if so. Yeet, yeet. Yeet, yeet. It's because I didn't take that break that you ended up taking for a couple months, right? Didn't you say you took a couple months break from Pogo? You did start playing in 2016. But I remember my first hundo is a Wigglytuff. I caught it as a Jigglypuff and evolved it, obviously. I was amped about that. I remember how excited I was. He got the Shundo. Heatran, who got the Shundo? DJ Cookie got the Shundo? Donny. Here's that first one. Shundo Heatran from a trade. Undo.
There it is.
That green deer. That green weird deer, huh? Shundo heat transfer, both of you. Invite send now. 07, did you send in an invite to my first hundo was a horsey. Ooh, beautiful. Come on, Startly. Come on, Startly. So you got that yesterday, or you got that 2 days ago? I got the deer a couple months ago, or a couple years ago. 2 years ago in 2019, before the pandemic. Pre-pandemic airport catch. Flying home from Chicago. I've never gotten a hundo. You'll get one day, Tony. It took me months to get my first hundo. That was before shinies were released as well. Pre-shinies. All right, I think it's been 2 minutes. I got to wait for these eggs to hatch. I don't know if it's been 2 minutes or not. And then here's the Glaceon you got. Glaceon! Costume Glaceon. It looks so similar to the regular Glaceon, huh? Glaziola. Glaziola. Took me months to get a shine hundo. Another hatched. Amoga cutes. Okay. I bought a pass. Can I join the raid? Yes, you can. So, Miss Minku, here we go. Here come the raid invites. Miss Minku. Frederick Kirk, what is your username, by the way? Level 15. Frederick? Is that you, Frederick Kirk? Just Frederick? Miss Minku and hey, I like Zapdos. Zapdos lover. Here we go. Yeah, Frederick. Yeah, it's me. Yeah, it's me. Anyone else want an invite to this? Anyone else looking for the shiny? Glaceon. This will be it. This will be the last Glaceon raid I do, you guys. This is it. Do I see it? Did you post it in Discord? I don't have Discord open right now. I had it open 5 minutes ago, but now I don't. I will take a gander after this raid, though, DJ Cookie. Is that your Hundo Heatran? Tony, you are. You just need a raid pass, my man. You just need a raid pass. I think you need to be level 10 to join raids. So now you're raidable, friendo. Do you want to do this shiny Glaceon? Or do you want to do a legendary Pokemon? You need to be level 5? Okay, not level 10. Maybe it's trades that you need to be level 10. I think it must be trades. Trade at level 10. But either way, you're good. Shall I post my Shundo Heatran after it? Go for it. Post it in the catch of the day. Post it in the catch of the day for everyone to see now. I don't have a raid pass. You should be able to see. Do you have any coins, Tony? So you should be able to get one raid pass for a coin today in the shop. There's a bundle every Monday where it's just one coin. Two Shundo Heatrans, one after each other. Bam, bam, bam. Mine's old, though. Did you get it from a trade? Did you get yours from a trade? DJ Cookie. Dun, 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 dun. You do have a raid. Do you have a remote raid pass? Because you can only do... Here's the other caveat. You need a remote raid pass, Tony. I'll show you. Let's see. Yours is from a raid. Well, they... I guess you could get it from research. I forgot that Heatran was available in research. Let's do a shiny prediction on this. 2 minutes on the shiny prediction. Yeah, so it needs to say remote raid pass. I wish I had not bought my remote raid pass so I could show you what it looks like, but that's okay. That's okay. I'll try and show you otherwise. 1 minute and 30 seconds. Zapdos is a traveler. Miss Minku. I'm surprised Miss Minku isn't further than you. Talk about clutch. And then Frederick, charged and ready. 7 charged attacks. A blue one. Well, kind of blue and purple. What could I use the raid pass for? So raid passes and premium raid passes are for when you're within spinning distance, basically, of the Poke Gym. You need to have it within your circle of traveling circle when you're walking around. Otherwise, you need to use a remote raid pass. And a remote raid pass allows you to do any raid that you see on your radar. Yes. You got to be by the gym, like 07 said. Wee, 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 wee. Yeah, Zapdos. Was it shiny? Was it shiny? 23 seconds left on this prediction here. Will it be shiny? 9,973 kilometers away. I thought Miss Minku would be a little bit further away than you, but what do I know, you know? What do I know, Zapdos? Thanks for the invite. No shiny. No! I'm sorry, Miss Minku. What a bunch of BS. What a bunch of BS. No shiny for me either. No shiny pour moi. Sad. Womp, 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 womp. 1.1K. You were all in, baby. No, it was not shiny, so that means you should get some tokens back. That's right, I forgot. Austria. I forgot. 07 cannot predict in these. They can predict, but they can't spend noodle points on predictions, so you get screwed. Anyone in Sweden or anywhere that can't gamble their noodle points is pretty much screwed. Sad. Hungarian. Zapdos is Hungarian. Good to know. I don't know why. That's why. I thought you were in the UK, Zapdos. I thought you were in the UK. Look at that. Your brand new points. Spend it on a spin at a window. Spin at a window. Yeah, always, 07. I can't guarantee that I'll show it on stream, but geez, always share it off, baby. Holiday berries. All right, now you got to put a message. Hey, like Zapdos, you're getting lucky on these premium. Oh, it's Pet Cam. I thought it was a holiday berries, but that's Pet Cam. Pet Cam. Pet Cam. It's old, though. No worries. I'm always happy when people interact in the Discord. The more people interact in the Discord, the more our bonus points go up on Discord and the more features are available for us on Discord. Yeah, there's a Sleepy Bean. Sleepy Beanus. Let me go rouse him a little bit. And then if we have time, like downtime, I try and go into Discord and show off what people have been posting. Gotta feed the kitties. Bot alert! Womp, womp, womp. Nice catch. Nice catch, DJ Cookie. Oh my gosh. That's so funny. Pet cam. I hid pet cam, so it's not activating, but he's not actually there, which is hilarious. That is hilarious. Let's see what pet cam looks like when I try and update it. I've popped the player to another window. Did what? Yes, we did hear about Spiel Community Day. Where's the pop out? Where's the pop out? There it is. Empty right there. It is empty. It's a bot. Last week I got on Friday a Hundo Pikachu and a Hundo Cubachu. Wow. I Hassan, did you get the Hundo costume Cubachu? I don't think I have a Hundo Pikachu. Speaking of which, there you go. Bean's going back to his hidey hole. Accountage. For who? Who's that? Who's Shag? Shad. What link? Don't post a link. Don't post any links. He's trying to get you, Zapdos. Oh, that was the person that got banned, right? Pikachu. I do have a Hundo. I do have a Hundo Pikachu. There he is. She is, rather. Slither. Pika! Trying to protect the channel. Protect the channel. Protect the realm. There he goes. Bean's back. Bean's back in pet cam. Yeah, he was gone. He was gone! All right, what am I doing now? Spin at a window, we did that. So, naming a Pokemon. I'm naming my other Pikachu. What did you want me to name the Pikachu? Sorry, Zapdos. What am I naming this other Pikachu? I'm not checking his messages. It's gone. It's over. Pikachu and what? Shiny! Classic. Classic is getting renamed. So what would you want to name this puppy? Zapdos. This shiny Pikachu from Go Fest. Kitty! I'm going to tilt the camera up a little bit. He might end up laying down in a second, though, after he's done cleaning. Pika Sussy! Pika Sussy! Pika Sussy! Alright. Here we go! Both with customs. Nice, Zapdos. Post those puppies in the flexes too on Discord. Post them on those flexes, the Discord flex. You want me to? You got the Pikachu with the Santa hat? Oh, I'm jealous, man. That's the Hundo. That's the shiny I really want. Is the Pikachu hat shiny? Another Glaceon. If anyone else wants a Glaceon, you get a shiny within the next 10 seconds. I'll gift to 2 subs. That ain't gonna happen. Don't be bad while I'm lurking. Bye, DJ Cookie. Thank you for the lurk. Don't be naughty.
That ain't gonna happen. I'm not even gonna have two freaking. I'm not even gonna have one spawn. Not even gonna have a shiny spawn or a spawn. Just because you said it, it's gonna screw me. Cookie in my language is a bad word. What? What?
Hey, get out of there.
Get out of there. Cookie means pee-pee. Pee-pee.
Like the appendage or urination? Peeing. In Hungarian? Cookie? That's funny. That's funny.
Imagine if you went to Hungarian. Ah, so the physical thing. The physical item. Weenus. Ooh, me belly. Hey! Yeah, imagine you go to Hungary and you start talking about cookies all the time. I need a cookie, I need a cookie, I need a cookie. Sounds pretty naughty. Pretty sus, huh? Glaceon in raids here. I'll stop. Venom? Venom PB, that's a different Venom, huh? I was like, the Venom we know doesn't play a squid game. He's not a squitter. Squitter kidder. Ooh, it got dark over there in Kitty Corner, huh? I think Pet Cam has now expired, though, so it's been 5 minutes avec le Pet Cam. Let's go. Mess of cardboard boxes. Can you rate your buddy? Check its name too. His lobbies are quacked. Playing Splat with him? Do you guys play primarily private battles? Mary Hundmas! Ooh! You got that Hundo Gibble? You got the Hundo Garchomp? Nice work, Zapdos. Nice work. PBs mainly are turf. No league battles, huh? Not a lot of people play league battles anymore, or is that just not a thing on Twitch, Tony? Really late at night? Yeah, that used to be how I jammed, right? Real Monsters 1, thank you for the follow! Where are my alerts? Why are my alerts not working? What is happening? Did I turn them off? Did I turn them off? It could have been a shiny. So many viewers. Cool. There we go. Now it's working. Now it's working. Thank you for the follow, Real Monsters. What's happening, Real Monsters 1? Here's the gibbles I caught. Gibbles. Gibble. Giblets. Giblets. 22. Got a lot of shinies. Yeah, I got a 98. And that's the best I could do. Want that Shundo. Want that Hundo. .42 away. Yeah, we're getting there, huh? We're getting there really close. Wouldn't that be cool? Hopefully we can do it before 2022. Reach 1,500 streamers in just 8 months?
I did a Steelix raid today. 1 second left. Wow, cutting it close. Cutting it close. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do
did I read? I did a rod race. Ninety-eight Geibel. That's the best I got. That's the best I got, and at least it was the HP on it. I really wanted the hundo. I really wanted that hundo. Nihazu. What are you guys even talking about anymore? Evolve now. It's already too late. I biffed it, okay? That was supposed to... Oh, no, it's 8 p.m., right? Oh! You guys, I thought that that ended today. I think you can still evolve them. I think you can still do it. Yeah, you're right. Right? January Community Day. February Community Day. Saturday the 12th of February. So we have a date for February Community Day, huh? So I have until 8 o'clock? What's one Pokemon that has the exclusive move we know? Thank you. 2 days before Valentine's Day. Oh, that's right! Rosalia, that's a safe one, huh? That's a safe one. I got a ton of Rosalias. A ton of Rosalias. Oh, Valentine's Day. I wouldn't be surprised. Chansey would be a great one, huh? They haven't done a Chansey or Blissey Community Day just yet. Roserade! Look at that. High level. Pretty high level. So did it get its move? Solar Beam. It did not get its move, huh? It didn't get its move. So that means I've lost it. I'm pretty sure it was 8 a.m., right? Bro, stop insulting him. Are you insulting him in Hungarian? What's happening here? DJ Cookie, I have a feeling that you're picking on Zapdos here. Let's keep it civil, you guys. Let's keep it civil. Are you guys just goofing around? I can't tell what you're talking about because that's not English. I'm not, dear. I think DJ Cookie is trying to catch you so that they can just ban you for fun. But let's not have that happen, huh? Let's not have that happen. Let's see here. What was I doing? What was I doing? Means clown. Ugh, you guys, this is bad. This is not good. It's not good stuff to happen, you know? This isn't stuff you want to have happen on stream. Bohawk means lovely person. Hard to say. I don't speak Hungarian. I don't speak Hungarian. Stop trying to frame me. They have it out for you, Zapdos. They can tell. Translate it on stream. No! And I won't! Alright. I'm only joking in some parts. What was I doing, you guys? Change of pace. Oh, I'm trying to see how long I have to evolve the Community Day things. Community Day evolutions. December
Community Day 2021. I think that Rosalia would have gotten one. Or Roserade, right? 2021. Ooh, sun's coming out. He does have to be nice. You guys all have to be nice. Chill the freak out, dude. Tony! I'm not here for you guys to argue. When was the last time to update things? Tony! Tony, Tony, Tony! With the Badoop roll. This Pokemon can't do much. You know how long do you have to evolve? So do I. Does anyone know when the evolution cutoff date was for the exclusive moves? Off the top of their heads. If not, I can look it up if no one knows. Can't you see, 10 a.m. I'm done. 10 a.m. I missed it. I missed it. 10 a.m. today. That's okay. So I'm not going to get Earth Power, but there will be an event where I'll be able to evolve that Garchomp to get Earth Power. So I'm not super sad. That's the only one that I was really sad that I didn't evolve yesterday. That was the only one. It's got so many useful moves. Much more than plain old cats. 132 Pokemon from the past 2 days after deleting a bunch of appraisals here. But dope! I love that emote from Kitty. Badoof, 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 badoof. Thank you for using your noodle points. Thank you for using your noodle points. The emote wall was not working either, huh? The emote wall is not working either today. It says it's activated. That's strange. Streamlabs doing some funny stuff today, huh? It doesn't like it when we mobile stream, apparently. Come on. Come on. Twitch ad. Oh my god, you did it. I don't know what the ad is. Who made the animation for Badoof? Hassan, I actually found it off of Pokemon's Twitter. I found out Pokemon's Twitter. That's where I got that from. Believe it or not. So here's what I got, you guys. That was from today. A lot of these are today. What is that emoji? Intersex pride. So it's people who identify as intersex and have pride. Pride for their intersex. Identify as intersex. Okay, caught. Let's see. The Snivy. Oh, yeah, these are actually catches from Saturday. But I don't want them in here necessarily. So this is what I caught, you guys. This is my community day wrap-up right here. Starting with the Snivy. Well, I hatched these Dinos. Badoof Rickroll. Yeah. Yes, I downloaded it from YouTube. So here's all these. I got a good Machamp. I did evolve this one for payback because I don't have a good Ultra League with payback. I evolved my Altaria. This is just day one. So I got Moonblast. These are all the shinies from day one. The legendary Badoof Roll. I love that Badoof Roll. I got to troll the internet for more good stuff like that and pull it out. I hatched a Froakie. All these Froakies I'm going to trade with Julio. And then here's day two. So I did get a level 22. You don't need the community day from Machamp unless you play Ultra League. Ultra League, again, is the you want that payback. Payback is the good move for Ultra League for Machamp. So some of those. That's why I evolved that one that's specifically Ultra League. Here's a Riolu. Machamp. So Machamp. Cresselia, Giratina.
Yeah.
Yeah, here we go. Ultra League, Machamp is better with Payback. I don't know about the remix Ultra League, though. Fletchling in chat. I think it's only... Nope, see, even the remix gets Rock Slide. Great League, I believe, keeps Rock Slide. Yep, Rock Slide. Ultra League, Master League also, it keeps Rock Slide. I don't know about Master League Classic, though. That's another question.
Find out.
We'll find out shortly. But Machamp all along is just a beast, man. Absolute beast. Yeah, Rock Slide. So literally the only thing you want a Machamp with Payback is Ultra League. Cross Chop and Payback. I guess there's not a lot of birds in that. And then it can beat Giratina, Swampert, Cresselia, Talonflame, all those bangers it can beat. Surprisingly, it can't beat Stunfisk, which I do think it does beat. Versus which Pokemon do you need the community day? Are you talking about Machamp specifically? Oh, no. Machamp looks jacked. Machamp is one of my favorite Pokemon. He does look jacked, huh? I wanted the Green Hulk with Payback. I wanted the Green Hulk with Payback. But yeah, he's an absolute beast. Got a couple hundos of these puppies. A couple hundos of these puppies. And then that one's three. You need Empoleon Hydro. Yeah, Empoleon Hydro is great. You can beat them with rock fighting moves. That's true. But you can't really go. I mean, again, this is just Ultra League. Giratina Ultra League beats these. This is what its matchups look like over here. Key losses. I'm sorry. Its key losses are Giratina and Swampert. But it can beat Stunfisk, Swampert. I'm looking at the wrong side. Blizzard Empoleon with Hydro Cannon. Blizzard takes a while to charge up to, though, doesn't it? Epic Gamer. I have the shiny Machamp with Payback. Nice! What are the IVs on that Machamp? What are the IVs on that Machamp? I don't know if I have... I think I got rid of the Payback. On there it is. So this one's a little old, but it's 62. 62 overall for Ultra League. I wanted a better one. My best one is Hulk. 91%. The Hulk! Everyone, all these other Machops are just duty. Doodly poots. Blizzard. Doesn't Blizzard take a while to charge up? Empoleon. I do like that Empoleon. Coverage nuke. So it nukes them though, huh? Yes. In just 11 days, it'll get a 2021 tag, huh? And welcome, of course, Epic Gainer. Thank you for welcoming in, Epic Gamer. Reborn! You are reborn, Epic Gamer. Thank you for using your noodle points for that Bidoof roll chat, by the way. Bidoof roll chat. All right, let's use it. Hoot Hoot with a costume will be the New Year event. Nice! Have they already released details on the New Year's event? Should we just power it up? It just leaked. Miss Minku, thank you for donating to the cause as well. How much is this going to cost to power up? I should be powering up other things rather than spare my champs, huh? $14.99, that's not bad. Let's try an Ultra League battle. We were going to do a Holiday Cup, weren't we? We were going to do a Holiday Cup. Of course, we are reaching the end of stream now, though, as is. Let's check the raid situation before we depart. Departu. Does anyone want to do a Stantler and or Glaceon? $25.90 combat power, Machamp. Dang, is that how you got? We should have a channel point thing for powering up any Pokemon at once. No way! I love my Stardust too much. I love my Stardust way too much. This stuff is gold, baby. I only have almost a million. A two-star. A two-star. Two-star's not bad. What are you talking about? You're talking about yours, right? 10 days. 10 days to the end of the year. And we're also going to do a great purge in 10 days. A great purge. A perfect purge. Oh, you... DJ Cookie has been watching for 10 days. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I wanted to see my accountage. Accountage. Is that how you look it up? To see how long your account is? I can't remember when I started mine. My first streaming date was April 30th, you guys. One of my Master League Pokemon. Yes, sir. User not found. It's broken. Playback is broken. What do you mean playback? Payback is broken. Yeah. Yeah, it's vicious in those Ultra League battles. And if you can sneak it by in other leagues too, but it's not as good as the Rock Slide. There's so many birds in other... so many birds. So many birds. Dude, Machamp in general is just a beast, man. He can really do damage. Yeah, he's weak to the things that counter that. He's weak to the ones that counter that. User not found. I don't exist. 8 kilometers today. That's impressive, dude. I've not walked anywhere today. I haven't walked anywhere today. I woke up and got ready for streaming and started streaming. Man, I wish we had more raids today. Hopefully we'll get some more raids tomorrow. Wrapping up, I mean, I got a few good things from... I got a few good things yesterday, but nothing... nothing that blows anyone's socks away. Even my hundo is kind of like, all right. Even my hundo here isn't good for anything except for being a hundo and adding to the decks. Are we going to raid someone? We will raid someone in a little bit. Yes. Most def. Come on. Come on. Come on. Tony's worked. Yeah, so a Galarian Sunfisk hundo doesn't mean anything. It's terrible in all the other leagues. It's just a big flex. Just a big flex. I joined in October, and my best is Dragonite. Nice work. Yeah, Dragonite's a hoss, dude. Dragonite is a hoss. I don't even think my best Dragonite is here. 6 months on Twitch! Miss Minku, how long have you been streaming as well? Have you been streaming that whole 6 months? 3,000 combat power. Boom, suckers! Sure, to what? Oh, I see what you're saying. I see what's going on here. This is my... Where's Barbie? Oh, no. Stacy's my best one. Only a 93. Oh, you know what? I think I had a better Dragonite. I don't. I never ended up anything better than this 96. See, this is something I should power up right here. Six months! Congratulations, Miss Minku. I'm coming up on 8 months, so I've got 2 months. 2 months senior. 2 whole months! That means we both started this year, Miss Minku. Woo-hoo! Give a shout-out. Give a shout-out, Miss Minku. All right, I'm going to bring up the schedule one last time. So tomorrow we're going to be streaming at 11 a.m. Wednesday's to be determined. I might not be going to Flagstaff. I might not be driving. We're going to figure it out. And then Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, we're taking a holiday break. We have the 23rd, 24th, 25th. And then I come back on Sunday. So you guys will see me in a couple days after Wednesday. But I might be able to pop in on Christmas or Christmas Eve and say hi to you guys and do a short stream and show you guys where I'm at. Yeah, of course, Miss Minku. Go follow Miss Minku. I do not have the code, sadly. Sandwich. All right. I ain't got shit to do. I ain't got jack diddly to do. I'll do a prediction now. Will deer get a shiny off stream? Yes or no? To get your code, all you have to do, Epic Gamer, is you go to your, right here, you go to me, and then you go to friends, and then you say add friend, and then there's your trainer code right there, Epic Gamer. There it is. I already got it. Great. There you go. No, that's just today, but will I get it between now and next stream, essentially? Now and next stream. Will I play off stream? Well, I got a bunch of errands to run, so most likely. Twitch.tv. 700 points. Now I've told you. Christinator streaming. Let's go to the Christinator. Easy peasy. Lycha, thank you for the follow. We are actually going to depart right now. So I appreciate the follow so much. Come back tomorrow, 11 a.m. We'll be streaming tomorrow in the morning. We'll be streaming tomorrow at 11 a.m. So come back then. Thank you guys so much for hanging out today. Let's see if we have any recaps that happened today. We got a bunch of follows. So we appreciate all those followers in the house. Oh, yeah. Evil, Nicety, Trez, Real Monsters, and Licha. Thank you guys for the follows. You're getting us toward that goal. All right, go say hi right now to the Christinator. Epic Gamer Reborn, thank you for the follow. Hey, goodbye.